man is in custody tonight, accused of killing another man inside of a motel room. IMPD arrested 22-year-old Richard Johnson yesterday. Investigators think he shot Timothy Bixler to death on Sunday night. This happened at the Budget 8 Motel on East 21st Street near Shadeland on the east side. Bixler died at the hospital. It's still not clear what led up to this shooting.